Most people use this. You lose range of motion because your arms are too tight. Mm-hmm. Luckily at our gym, you got more range of motion. You're about squatting. Squat, please. Drop your ass back straight. Get your elbows passed. Really call it a T-bar row, but we don't have a T-bar, so. Squeeze at the top. Hit the back. Squeeze. That's how you do a proper T-bar run.